Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
First of all, let's praise and thanks into our God Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has give us unhealthy so we call together in here. And secondly, salawat and salam may always be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness into the lightness. So, good morning everyone. How are you today? So today we're gonna learn about present continuous that I write here. So does anyone here knows about present continuous? Raise your hand if there is someone who knows about present continuous.
We don't know, teacher.
So there is no one knows about present continuous. So today we're gonna learn about it. But before that, I would like to explain you the meaning of the present continuous. Okay, so present continuous is that things that explain someone about what's happening right now. So like for example, I am eating bananas. So it means I right now eating bananas. And for the second is the things that explain about someone want to show you the progress of what they do. Like Ilyas still reading the book, but he's when I want to borrow Ilyas books, he's not allowed me to to borrow his book because he's still reading on it. So it means that Ilyas still reading, still on progress on reading the book, but he not reading the book on the time. So I meet Ilyas in the class. Okay, please.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so I repeat again. So the example of the second meanings is I meet Ilyas at the class. And I want and I say to Ilyas, Ilyas, please borrow your book. And Ilyas reply with it, I'm sorry, I cannot lend you my book. I cannot lend my book, it means that, okay, sorry. I mean, Ilyas still reading the book. So, I am still reading the book. It means Ilyas still progress on finish the book. So, that's mean of present continuous. And I want to ask you, Raihan, what the meanings of present continuous that I said before?
So it can mean two things.
Okay.
First, it explains what we are doing currently, or what we're currently doing.
Yes.
And the second one is, for example, Ilyas is still reading the book, but not currently. But he is still on progress on reading.
Okay, you are correct. So that's the simple explanation of present continuous. And here, there is the formula of present continuous. Here are positive, negative, interrogative, and interrogative negative. So here, the positive ones. Subject plus is am are. Is am are is depend on subject what we use here. So if we use he, it means we use is, because the match properly to be is, the match properly to be with he is. So, for example, they are eating together. So it means that they are eating, verb-ing together with the object. So, and the negative one is you guys just put not after subject is am are plus not plus verbing plus an object. So like I am not playing right now. So it means the negative of present continuous. And what if we want to ask our interrogative? It's start with the to be, like are they playing basketball? It means that we ask them. We ask someone for them. And how if interrogative negative? So the formula is isn't or aren't, subject plus verb ing, and the object for the last one. And for the example is, aren't you studying right now? So it means that interrogative negative. And so if we translate it into Bahasa, the difference with interrogative and interrogative negative is when we say that are they studying, it means apakah mereka belajar. And what if interrogative negative, it means bukankah mereka belajar. So that's the difference, bukankah dan apakah. And then the information for you guys, the present continuous, all the formula is use verb in. So it doesn't matter what if positive, negative, interrogative, or interrogative negative. So all of this sentence is use verb in. And there is the note that show you the subject, what the subject that match to the proper to be. Like this, am is match with I. Is the, and the second is a singular that he, she, a car, a child, it. And the third is a plural that are you, they, people, cause. Cause is means a lot of co. And when I say, so please guys, okay, so I ask you guys to mention the verb with ing when I say the verb. So like for example, I said eat, you guys said eating with ing at the last of the verb. So start right now. So play.
Play.
Work.
Working.
Walk.
Walking.
Study.
Studying.
Go.
Going.
Okay, thank you. And here I ask you again to match the subject with the proper to be, like this. So when I say I, you said am, or when I said am, you said I. So we start right now. Match the proper to be. So when I said he, you guys said is. So could you guys reply with it?
Yes.
Okay. They.
I.
You.
I.
She.
Is.
I.
Am.
Okay, thank you. And then in here, we move to here. And here, the keterangan waktu. It means when we use it. So there is a kind of time that we could use on present continuous. In here, now, it means sekarang. Tonight, nanti malam. Today, hari ini. And at present, currently, pada saat ini. So, those time we use when we use present continuous. So, okay, and for the example, for the keterangan waktu, like they are playing football right now. It means that explain times when he do it. And like they are playing football at present. So yeah, that's how we use keterangan waktu on present continuous. And there are example for this. Like the positive one is they are eating together. The negative one is he is not playing football. Interrogative is are they eating salad? And interrogative negative is isn't you playing football? Okay, so sorry, I have a mistake here. Is not using isn't, is aren't. Okay, so I repeat, the example of the interrogative negative is, aren't you playing football? So for next, I will remove all of this, and I want to call some of you to come forward and mention the formula and the example of present continuous. So I will remove it, and I will call some of you to come forward to mention what is the formula. For the first one, for the positive formula of present continuous, I would like to call Haikal. Please come forward. Come forward, come forward. So, Haikal.
Yes?
Please mention the formula of present continuous. So this is the example of the positive formula of present continuous. So could you write?
Only positive.
Yeah, only positive. So what is the first one?
The first is subject.
Okay. And then?
Was
proper to be. What is?
This.
What the formula?
Subject. Is or am or are.
Okay. Then?
And then verb in.
Okay.
And last is object.
Okay. Thank you, Haika.
Okay.
Okay. For next is Naufal. Please mention the negative formula of present continuous.
Subject.
Yes.
Is MR.
Okay, right. After that? No. Is negative. Negative. So it's different with positive.
Oh yeah, not.
And then?
Not for being.
For being. And last is?
And object.
Okay, thank you. And for the interrogative and negative interrogative, I would like to call Rivino. Please come forward. Okay, so for Rivino, please mention the interrogative and the negative interrogative of present continuous.
Both?
Yeah, both. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yes. Thank you. And for the negative interrogative, could you mention it? The formula of it?
Yes.
No, it's wrong. Like this. The example.
Oh, example.
Okay, Rivino, you are wrong. Is not is or am. Is, aren't, or isn't. You could see the example of it.
Oh, so, like that. Okay,
yeah.
Sorry.
Isn't aren't.
That is right.
Yes, and then
subject
verb in.
object.
Okay, thank you, Rivina. You could sit down. You may sit. Okay, so this is the formula that your friends already mentioned, already write in here. So the formula is subject is MR verbing for the plus, negative, interrogative, and negative, interrogative. Is for the negative, just add not between verb ing and proper to be. And for the interrogative is MR plus subject, verb ing, and objective. And the negative interrogative is isn't or aren't, and plus S subject, verb ing, and object. Okay, so that's all for the material for today, present continuous. And before I close this class, I would like to all of you translate it into English and what I said in Bahasa. So, yeah, you guys translate it into present continuous, into English. So, what is aku sedang belajar?
I am learning.
What? Okay. What is aku tidak sedang belajar bahasa Inggris?
I am not studying English.
Okay. And how if apakah aku belajar sekarang? Apakah dia belajar sekarang?
Okay,
I repeat. Apakah mereka sedang belajar sekarang? And then for the interrogative, bukankah mereka sedang bermain? Okay, thank you. And for please translate it into English. Aku sedang makan pisang.
I am eating banana.
Okay, thank you Farizu for your answer. Okay guys, maybe that's all for today present continuous class. And I'm sorry if there is some mistake that I've made in this class. And the last I say, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh yeah, let's close our class today by reciting Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay, see you guys next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.